No i siema ludzka, z tej strony Mr. Magic, tam wszystkich serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku The Walking Dead, którego dawno już nie było, ponieważ trochę czasu minęło, przez 3 dni nie chciałem się nic nagrywać, opierdalałem się ostro i nie wypada tak, ale dobrze, już jesteśmy. W ogóle powiem wam, że wyszła nowa wersja Frapsa. I nareszcie pozbyłem się tej fajnej rzeczy, że nie dzieli na te pieprzone party gry już, to jest też fajne. Zobaczmy, tablica korkowa. Możemy tylko w jednym punkcie wszystko jest, ale to nie o tym. I'm the GUI. Co my tu mamy? Nic tam ciekawego nie ma. Carly, co ty porabiasz? Radio.
What are you messing around with there?
A radio. I can't get it to work though.
Here, let me have a look.
Okej, okay, to ja mogę. Power. Nic. Odwróćmy radio. Może baterii nie ma? No.
There are no batteries in this thing.
What now?
You know that there are no batteries in that thing.
Spoko.
Of course. I mean, yeah. No.
Brawo, kobieta.
Needs two.
Thanks. I wouldn't even really know what to look for.
Okej. To było chyba trochę sarkastyczne, co? Co my tu jeszcze mamy? Fotografię. Kurde, podoba mi się ta gra niesamowicie. Jak nie lubię takiego typu przygodówek point and click, ta gra jest tak zajebiście zrobiona. Ma tak wyjebisty klimat, że po prostu wow. Nie, no zakochałem się tak, że czekam na kolejne epizody, bo już...
I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the living dead gods.
Boże, takiego suchara dawno nie słyszałem. W każdym razie niedługo wychodzi nowy epizod. Okej. Niedługo wychodzi nowy epizod. Mamy baterię. Porozmawiajmy tutaj z Duckiem.
Hey Lee, maybe punching him wasn't such a good idea.
There were worse plans.
Says the guy who didn't get punched in the mouth. Anyway, we, Cat and I, appreciate your support.
Nie ma za co, ziom. Chociaż powinienem ci zrobić krzywdę. Byś ciebie umarł sobie, Sean.
Are you guys all right?
Oh, we're just fine, considering.
How about you, Duck?
We've all been through a lot.
No to ty gadasz.
Lee, you got a second?
Sure.
Back on Herschel's farm.
Yeah.
No spieprzyłeś.
You know, I'm not proud of it.
It happens.
I guess, but I can't stop seeing him in my head.
Yeah.
Ale bądźmy mili.
That boy. We could have saved him together.
You didn't have a choice. You think you do when you look back on it, but in a moment, when things are really out of control, you don't have any choice.
I guess.
Try to let it go.
Okej, Kanybam się przyda, może być kiedyś, możemy być w tej sytuacji, że jego lojalność zaważy na naszym życiu. Ponieważ w tej grze jest to na zajebiste, że każda decyzja zmienia przebieg gry praktycznie. Wszystko może się zmienić, różnie. Wszystko może działać, weź baton. Chuj nam baton. Ten duck zaraz się... Nie, ten duck jest tamten, ten. Gościu zaraz się posro. Twórz biuro. Weź baton, chuj mi batony. Na pewno jestem w dobrym humorze, bo miałem udany weekend. Bardzo udany. Weź baton. Pogrzyba mi te batony. Goddammit. Bankomat.
It's not damaged. Glad this place didn't get looted.
Cześć, Clementine.
Hey there.
Hi.
Any word from Glenn?
Nothing. Is he okay?
Yeah, I think so. You're doing a good job. Can I, get you anything?
I'm okay. Maybe I'm a little hungry.
Jesteś głodna. Dam ci batona.
So,
are you okay?
What? Yeah.
Nie lubię gadać z dziećmi.
I'm good.
That's good.
That's good. Ona ma tak zajebisty głos. So,
being good is good, despite the circumstances.
Yep.
Nie mogę z niego. Okay. O Boże, ale nie zwołowy. Dwa, masz.
Not much, but here you go.
Thank you.
Of course.
Zapiekowałem się Clementine. Pogadajmy z nim jeszcze.
Everything okay?
Mhm.
No okej. Mamy jedną baterię, a potem nam są dwie, tak? Z tego co pamiętam, pogadajmy z Lily.
How's he doing?
I'm not sure I got your name.
It's Lee.
Lily. My dad's Larry. I was just doing what I had to earlier.
Everyone was.
You didn't have to call me a bitch in front of my... I don't need that shit, alright? It's hard enough to be in charge of people's lives without some dick cutting you down.
Wredno jesteś, suko.
With my dad, that didn't help.
Jak to nie? Podniosłem morale, jestem dowódcą.
What's wrong with him?
He's got a heart condition. He takes nitroglycerin tablets pretty regularly. I've seen a few bad attacks that he couldn't get over and needed to go to the hospital.
Yeah, that's not really an option right now.
I'm just trying to keep him relaxed.
Dobra, spadaj. Nie mam ochoty z tym gadać, nie lubię cię zdecydowanie. Jakbym mógł, to pewnie cię zabiję. Alive inside. Zobaczmy, co jest w biurze. No dalej, wbijaj tam, nie mamy czasu. Myślałem, że będę musiał przekręcać tą klamkę. Wow. O, Clementine! Ej, czemu idzie ze mną? To nie jest dobry pomysł. Tobie się za często zdarza, że grozi ci duże niebezpieczeństwo. I ja potem cię muszę ratować.
I can't think about them in here.
Wow. Ej, czemu ty ze mną poszłaś?
How you doing?
Okay.
Powiedz coś kurna ciekawszego.
Everyone out there seem all right to you?
Yeah. Well, maybe not the sick guy.
Yeah, we'll keep an eye on him.
There was that thing in the bathroom. It tried to get me.
I know.
But you stopped it.
No.
Yeah, I did.
Can you do that more?
Well,
yeah.
I mean, get the dangerous ones.
I'm gonna try.
Good.
Spoko, Clementine, spoko. Okej. Ale koniec gadania.
Okay.
Okay. Sure. Yep. I no lejka.
This door leads to the back alley.
Okej, ale nie będziemy tamtędy próbować wyjść, bo to będzie niefajne. Apteczka. Apteczka! Four bitches! Posłanie, najpierw to zobaczmy. Ale ta kamera to trochę głównie nie chodzi. Wow, to jego rodzice byli. Not funny. Czyli zginęli w takim razie, tak? Chyba jo, jego zdjęcie rodzinne. Jest Lee, matka, ojciec i prawdopodobnie brat, bo to chyba jest ich apteka. Sklep ogólnie chyba.
Find anything?
No, nothing.
I know who you are. You're Lee Everett. You're a professor at Athens who killed
wow.
a state senator who was sleeping with your wife. This is your parents.
Wow.
Folks around town know the owner's son got himself a life sentence, but I'm a reporter for WABE in Atlanta. I paid attention to that trial. Maybe you're a murderer, but I don't really care. Frankly, that's a skill that might come in handy.
Dzięki! Jestem mordercą i mogę się przydać.
Did you tell out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
Nie.
No. I've been sticking to first names for a reason.
You seem like an okay guy, and the last thing we need is drama out there. You've got this little girl to take care of, and look, don't make me wrong.
Ciebie też trochę nie bardzo lubię.
I don't plan to.
Good, because if this lasts longer than a few days, and you're a detriment to the group, then we'd have a problem.
Obca sprawić kłopoty.
I'll just keep it to myself.
Dziękuję.
Thanks.
Don't worry about it.
Dobra, postaram się z tymi ludźmi jakoś żyć. W końcu jest apokalipsa, nie? Trzeba się starać. Dobra, zobaczmy co my tu mamy. Tu jest apteczka, nie? Dobra, to już mówiłeś. Otwórz ją. Nitrogliceryna?
Luckily, there's nothing I need in here.
Aha, no to dzięki. Czy coś tu jeszcze jest? O, tu coś jest. Przesuń paleta. Kijek. Co ten kijek to broń? Wow, laska, chyba jego ojca.
What's that?
This was my dad's cane. He'd zip around here on it from time to time.
Was he sick?
He was okay. I actually saw him whoop shoplifters with it. This cane's protected this place better than any guard.
Spoko, nie ma humor.
Like you with your hat.
My dad gave it to me.
See, dads are smart like that.
A, no prawda. Co my tu mamy? Drzwi do apteki, biurko.
I ought to clear a path to opening that door.
Drzwi do apteki, musimy przejść to...
Okej,
a jeszcze klucza nie mamy, tak? To nie fajnie.
Can I help?
No ale radosno. Zajebista ta Clementine jest. Bardzo fajna postać.
You don't need anything, right?
Nope. I get hungry a lot.
Okay, good to know. And you don't have any allergies or anything I should know about, right? Don't kids have allergies or asthma or just general maladies?
My friend Alfred has a peanut allergy.
But you cool?
I think so.
What the fuck?
Okay.
Co ma Alfred do tego, czy masz uczulenie?
Do you have kids?
Nope.
No.
You don't have a family?
No.
What do your parents do?
My mom is a doctor, and my dad is an engineer.
Those are good jobs.
What's your job?
I teach history and writing. Things like that.
Nie pasujesz mi na typa, który wykłada historię.
You didn't answer my question.
All right, a little further.
Oj, tak, Clementine będzie problematyczna kiedyś.
Why don't you want to talk about your family? Do they like hate you?
O Boże.
Because they're dead.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No nic się nie stało.
I'm just sorry for being mean.
Naprawdę podoba mi się, jak stworzyli twórcy tą postać. Jest zajebista.
Yeah.
Naprawdę zajebiście zrobiono. Powiedzieć jej?
I got into a fight once.
A powiem jej.
And what happened?
And it ended really badly. After that, I wasn't allowed to talk to my family.
That's so sad.
Naprawdę zajebista ta postać. Postarali się twórcy. Taki związek emocjonalny między graczem a właśnie tą postacią.
Kurde. A little.
Nie fajnie, zabiłbym krew. Chodź. Usiądź, idziemy po apteczkę. No, w końcu mi coś przydała. O, fajniejsza kamera. Widzę. Apteczka, pyk. Tam coś jest u góry, nie?
Dad kept the remote for that thing in here someplace.
Jest i pilot.
It's the remote to my dad's TV.
Lee?
Yeah?
What if my parents come home and I'm not there?
They'll track us down. Don't worry.
Yeah, okay. We should keep a lookout.
Spock.
I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Stay close to me until then, okay?
Dobra, bandażujmy palec.
Let's have a look at that finger. Ow.
It hurt.
Let's see if we can do something about it. Let's get this cut covered up.
Yes, please.
Odgryź jej palco! Zajebiście. Ja myślałem, że odgryźcie się palec. I stanie się zombie! For fucking sake. A włączmy TV, zobaczymy, czy działa. No coś jest...
That's what I figured.
Działa. Gówno. Okej. Okay. Zobaczmy, co... Z tymi drzwiami od apteki.
It's locked.
We need to track down the keys if we're gonna help Larry.
Ale ja mu nie chcę pomagać. Klucz mam znaleźć. Wow. Pogadajmy z nią.
How's your thing?
It's okay. Thanks for fixing it.
No problem.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
Gdzie my tu możemy znaleźć klucz? W przypadku go nie ma. Tu go nie ma. Tu sprawdzałem. TV nie działa. Tu. Dobra, idziemy do łazienki, tak mi się wydaje. Tam by można było poszukać wyjście. Ciśnij.
Wanna head back into the drugstore with me?
Okay.
No, to taka. Co?
Yeah.
You're not bad, right?
Why are you asking me that?
That lady said you killed someone. Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you?
What the f- Gdzie cień ta logika?
It's complicated. Sometimes things happen and you do things and you can't explain them.
God damn it.
Let's head back to the others.
No chyba się nie zacznie mnie bać, co? No to by nie było fajne. Okej. Okay. Trzeba znaleźć klucze. Dam ci batona.
It's not much, but here.
You sure?
Yeah. You're under quite a bit of stress.
Thanks. That's really sweet.
Don't mention it.
Okej. Mam jeszcze dwa batony. Gdzie jest kibel? Tu tego nie ma. Ale zaraz musimy się z jednym gościem pogadać.
Hey there.
O, Glenn.
And I'm kinda in a jam here. Little girl, if you're there, can you put your daddy on the phone? Or on the talkie or whatever?
This is Lee. What's up?
So I'm down at that motor inn and well, I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Yeah, I saw a chance to get some supplies for the group. And a bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I'm hiding over here, but they won't leave.
What's up?
Glenn's trapped out at the motor inn. Hey, Glenn. We're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, alright?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
No, okay. Ruszamy na misję ratunkową.
This until we get Glenn back, okay? I'll take good care of it.
What do you think?
I think Doug's not great around zombies. You got your family here. I'll take Carly and her dead eye down to the motor inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
Okay.
If that's what you want to do.
Somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
Good. Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a jog.
Okay, ruszamy natychmiast, kobieto. Nie ma czasu. Hey.
Everything okay?
Mhm.
Okay, nic ciekawego mi nie powiedz, Clementine. Clementine.
Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down. This battery should fit the radio.
Great, thanks.
Okej, mamy jedno, dobra. Kobieto, wiesz co?
I found this remote in the office, but I'm pretty sure the batteries won't fit.
It needs the big stumpy ones.
Yeah, these are no good.
Kobieto, ja chcę iść, for fucking sake.
You're a pretty good shot.
Well, you don't fuck with a reporter, especially one that's 3 days out from her last cup of coffee.
Spoko.
You ready to head out?
Idziemy.
You?
No raczej, bym się nie pytał.
Yeah. Let's go.
Chodźmy, co z tego wyniknie, abyśmy nie umarli. Wszyscy umrzemy.
Get down!
WTF zombie. Czemu ona ma pistolet, a nie ja? Sugerowałbym ją zastrzelić, znaczy tego zombiaka. Nie Lily.
Be ready to shoot.
Guys! Oh man, I'm glad you're here.
Jesus, Glenn!
Right then wasn't so hard.
Can we get out of here before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trapped up there.
No way! We gotta go, now!
Listen, I was out here looking for gas, and then, up there in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We talked and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her and she started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't, and that's when all these guys came out of the forest. A couple almost got me, and I ended up hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
We can't no, nie, trzeba jej pomóc.
Damn right we can.
You guys are suicidal over a girl.
I'm saving.
Jesteśmy facetami.
Without you.
Think about if it was you.
No ciśniemy po nią.
Damsel in distress.
Where I am. Ojejku, ale to będzie przejechana głowa. No fuck.
Okay, this is the plan. I don't know how hard it's gonna be to get her out of that room. So we have to kill every one of them in here.
Nie mamy tyle ammo.
Attracts these things. Now let's have a look around.
The girl's behind that door. Those two seem to be on the scent.
Good luck smothering them to death.
That's not really what I have in mind.
Nie wiem, po co mi poduszka. Okej, tu nic nie ma. O, czekaj, zaraz.
We can hide by that RV if we're quiet and keep our heads.
Okay.
Oh man. She's eating something. So we got that one right there, close.
Okay, udało się. Co my tu mamy? Wow.
We're a little naked out here, except for Carly's gun, and we can't use that much.
And I got one pillow and two corpses.
An age-old what problem. The f- Okay, wracamy tam. Okej, okay, lecimy do pick-upa. Tylko tu jest zombie! Ale on chyba śpi. Śrubokręt, ale możemy wziąć poduchy.
Co będziesz robić z tym?
Nie wiem, gdzie oni wiedzą. Czy masz jakieś triki, żeby wejść do kary?
Nie bez narzędzi, making a bunch of noise. And none with pillows.
I think I found a pretty damn good way to stop these guys quietly.
Now we just have to get it quietly.
Przywal po duchom.
What are you gonna do with that?
For fucking sake! Za gówno! I co ja teraz zrobić?
Making a bunch of noise, and none with pillows.
God damn it. Really not funny. Nie wybiję tego, bo przylezą tutaj.
Get out your gun.
But the noise.
Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
What the Poduszka power. Okej, jednego zbieka mamy z głowy, what the fuck. Okej. Co to dało? Co to?
Spark plug. You should hold on to that. Come in handy.
Zombiaczku, papa.
Pierdzielaj!
Fuck. Awesome! Just awesome! What the fuck? Okej, zostały jeszcze dwa zębiaki. Dobra, napieprzamy to. Fuck off. Ej, zaraz, bo my możemy coś zrobić. Otwórz drzwi. Zamknięte.
Let me see the spark plug. Porcelain inside these things turns car windows to tissue paper.
Okej. Dobra, trójka. Ja pieprzę, jakie te zombie są dziwaczne. For fucking sake. Weź ten śrubak.
That could scramble a brain pretty good.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Dobra, mamy śrubokręt. Wow. Jakiś postęp już. Boże, fajne taka tam te miejsce jest, zajebiste, trzeba tak pomyśleć po kolei, co robić. Fajne, podoba mi się taka konwencja. Dobra, ciśniemy tam. Tylko znowu wyjdzie 20 minut albo godzina odcinek i tyle. No trudno. Okej. Okay. Do zabicia zombiaczek nam został. Ale suitaźnie on idzie. I'll wait for him to get closer. Wow, w łeb! Po mózgu, kurna, ja mu w klatę przyczyknę. Deską napierdala. Wodka, wow! Dobra, zostały dwa zombiaczki, ale... Ej, topór weź! Topór! Dawaj topór! Jedź to. Nie po śrubokręcie.
Dude, where'd your weapon go?
Into that nice big sized hole.
Holy shit. That's cool. Now we've got this.
Mamy topór. Oh, czas posiać rozpierdol.
That should help.
Mamy topór na bitch, please. To ciśniemy. Trolololo. Trolololo. Kobieci, no nadchodzimy, bo my...
Okay, we'll be right behind you.
Behind you. Behind you. Czy jakoś tam, moja mama angielska się... Dobra, zobaczmy co tu wyjdzie. Ciśnili, masz topór, jesteś zajebisty, jesteś bogiem Mordoru śmierci. Itp. Itd. Bom. Welcome in Atlanta. Pryju, no bigo. Utnij łeb. Wow, siu. Wow, zwaliłem.
Jej.
I ten uśmiech. Ojejko.
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Please just go away.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute.
Nie po to się
zmęczy. Open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No. Please.
She's in trouble.
No.
Miss, we're coming in.
No i podajcie. Otwórz to.
Stop! I'm coming out.
Jakaś tam super brzydka czy ugryziona?
Oh god.
I said stay away.
We need to get you help.
It's too late for that.
Guys, she's been bitten.
What?
I told you, I said go away. I'm bit. But you wouldn't just leave.
Zabić ją.
You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
Glenn.
I don't want that. It's not Christian.
Oh yes.
Just leave me, please go.
To nie po chrześcijańsku.
What are we gonna do?
Nie wiem, zabijmy ją. Będzie najprościej.
So, can I borrow it? What do you mean borrow?
Give it to me. I can just, you know, end this and then there's no problem.
Whoa.
Please. I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic.
Give it to her.
What? You can't be serious.
Do it.
No.
Then shoot her.
Huh? Seeing what hell is like and it's coming back as one of those things.
Zastrzel ją, kobito.
Help her out here.
You're insane. Just take this thing.
Wow. Ona jest zbyt niebezpieczna.
Thank you so much. I know how terrible this must be.
We can't watch this. Let's go.
Ale... We can't go yet.
What? Why not?
Because somebody needs to pick up the gun. Can't leave it. You two go on.
O Jezu.
Okay.
To się źle skończy. Bo przybędzie...
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bo zombiaki dłużej złe. Boom headshot. Zombiaki piękne. Nie, mamo. Goddammit. Ale mam pistolet. Fuck you. Mamy taksówkę? Wow. Okej, no to jedziemy z powrotem do naszej łapteki. A gdzie są zapasy Glenn w ogóle?
Yeah, we had some close calls, but Glenn is fine, and, well, yeah, we're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out over there. He won't survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy.
Okay, podziel nam some klucze, tak. Czy są Clementine? Ej, co tu jest? Bateria.
Everything okay?
Mhm.
Okej, Clem. O, co to Glenny?
How you doing, Glenn?
You know.
Back to the motor.
How can it be that bad so fast?
You know, when things are taken away, people do crazy shit.
I guess, but that's not me. I'm not giving up, not for anything.
Good, man. Good.
You let her do it, you know? You said give her the gun.
I know I did.
Why the hell would you do that?
Mercy, man. I couldn't let her go on like that. We couldn't.
You never know. You can't give up hope.
I think it was over for her, Glenn. Try to get some rest.
Yeah, right.
No masz problem, Glenn, friend. Friend. Masz baterię.
And here's another one.
Should be able to get it to work now.
It's still not working?
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at that thing.
Go ahead.
No bo coś głupiego zrobiłaś, kobieto? Power może?
Nothing.
Głośność?
You fixed it.
Okay, mamy wiadomość.
WABE urges you to stay indoors and avoid any contact with individuals you suspect may have been exposed.
The station is okay.
In the event of a full... my producer's telling me we have to get off the air.
Steve.
Wow, tośmy trafili w moment. Masz baton.
I've been finding some stuff to eat.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
Are you sure your girl doesn't need it?
She's good. I've been trying to keep her fed and watered.
You're a good caretaker.
No wiem.
Thanks.
Dobra, w każdym razie ja wam wszystkim dziękuję za obejrzenie. W tym momencie, Ino, żegnamy się z The Walking Dead. Zobaczymy się w następnym odcinku. Tak mi się przynajmniej wydaje, że się jeszcze zobaczymy, możliwe, że nie. Pamiętaj, ma znowu schizę. Więc do zobaczenia.